Gentlemen. Man, sitting here, thinking back after, seemed like the longest preseason ever, man. Cardinal scrimmage, Border Wars, Cowboys, Milwaukee Hurricanes. Yeah, you can look at the score, say whatever, man. I feel like we improved every game, you know, even though we didn't get the end result that we was looking for, but, you know, the score's not supposed to matter in the preseason. We've actually cut out a lot of the cancers. We've grown together as a team. It's not as much bitching and moaning on the sidelines. Guys seem to be playing together more. We're starting to understand each other more, and we're playing for each other more. We just got to make sure that through the good times and the bad times, we maintain that positive atmosphere on the sideline. I feel like show the league what we're really about. Show the league what we're really about. Everybody know we got the talent, man. We just gotta put it to use. Make it happen. Prove it to ourselves that we're the only ones that matter in the end. If we keep our practice habits strong the way we did this past week, we can play with anybody in the league. Play with anybody in the league. I feel like a big difference maker on defense was the versatility of our linebackers. Offensively, we showed that we can get big. We can get big and body some of these guys and run the ball and run some clock, and we're trying to control the game, and that's key. That's key. Line them up. Whoever is ready to come out and play the Colts, that's who we're going to play. We're going to prepare our way, same as we do every week. We're going to work hard in practice, and whoever's up to bat, we at home. Let's get it cracking. Coach Squad.